God the Father Almighty is the maker of heaven and earth. He created all things, and he created it very good. It's not the stuff that's the problem. It's the sinful human heart that's the problem. The stuff doesn't produce idolatry. Our idolatry produces our attachment and our addiction to the stuff. It's inside out, not outside in.